1947. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out...
Alright, we picked up an elusive target contract.
He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake caution.
We need to steal a painting and get rid of this Cody Haynes. We gotta put him out of his misery.
The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck.
Take her out. Let's get to sleep. We need to put her away. Our target should be coming in here soon. Here they come. He's gone. Let's put this body away just in case it gets spotted. To find the painting, this is the time. Then find an exit. I'll transfer the money to your account. Let's pick up this knife. Let's go get that painting. Okay, we gotta be careful here not to get spotted. Good, good, good. Let's tranquilize this guy. Let's wait for her to turn around. All right, let's go up. Nice. Oh, geez. Just gonna run it. Okay, we're still good. The body was found, but he was tranquilized, so we're good. We're good. Let's go this way. Let's climb up. Be careful here because these guys, they will spot us. Okay, let's go up. This is the painting. Let's get it. Get out of here. Gonna go down because that guy could see us right there, so I'm not gonna chance it. I'm gonna wait for him to move a little bit. To look away. Let's Just like that. Let's get this exit out of here. Oh, man. Okay, these guys need to start their cycle. They need to move. Perfect. And we're out of here. Just like that, man. That was stressful. All right, everybody. Thank you guys for watching. Hit a like and subscribe, and I will catch you guys on the next one.